welcome students, staff, and family. Today is Tuesday, June 23rd, and it is the last day of school. The temperature outside, the weather outside is amazing, awesome, outstanding. It's expected to rise to 90 degrees, and really, it's the last day of school. So it's going to be okay, and it's a great way to head into summer vacation. Birthdays! Well, we don't have any today, but between the last week of June, July, and August, we have over 80 birthdays to celebrate. So what I decided to do is to wish everyone a happy early birthday, and during the week of your birthday, you will receive a special card. So happy early birthday to all of our summer babies. Yesterday, we had an amazing afternoon. We celebrated the moving on event for our fifth graders during our watch party. They're getting ready to move on to middle school. It was a great afternoon. Everyone received an award. Mr. Grippo, the former principal, he visited us and he spoke and he shared some words of wisdom. And it was just an awesome, amazing and moving afternoon. And I am looking forward to hearing about all the success as our rising sixth graders move on to middle school. So all the best to you. Happening today, we are going to have our end of the year assemblies. Grades pre-K to 2, your assembly will be at 10 a.m. and grades 3 to 4 and rising 6th grade, your assembly will be at 10:30 a.m. Please log in with your Franklin BOE email address. Well, as we wrap up the end of the year, I just want to say thank you to everyone for all the work that you have done this year. No one expected to have this kind of bumpy ride where we would have to grab everything that we had and start to do at home, learn at home, all the things that we would normally learn in a school building. And I know that it was challenging for everyone involved. So we appreciate your call to action. We appreciate you supporting us and giving us feedback. And students, we appreciate you doing the work. The remote learning, the Spirit Week, the Gratitude Project, the SMART Goals, just everything that we asked you to do, you really did participate in a huge way, and we so appreciate it. So I do want to say thank you. I want to also remind you to continue reading and writing every single day. Learning does not stop because summer begins. We continue to learn to keep our skills fresh. And when you're reading, read every day. Write every day. And also do some mathematics. Jot it down. Show us what you're learning. Keep a journal. But you should do it every day. Just take a few minutes out of your day to learn something new or to read. With that, I'm going to remind you that we have our assemblies this morning again. I want you to always remember to reach high because we are respectful, we are responsible, and we are in control. Have an amazing summer, everyone. I will see you soon at the assemblies.